surprised me is that these teenagers probably make 10 times our salary sit around on beanbags talking about which Doctor Who companion they'd most like to spaff off to.
Rose Tyler.